it's going to be another typical hot summer day, and we're also going to be dealing with a lot of humidity that will make Rio feel near triple digits for most of us today. But we also have the chance for a couple of thunderstorms, not just today, but for the next couple days too. And that will be just about the only thing bringing a little bit of heat relief. Otherwise, it's a typical summer forecast. Nothing really crazy coming down the pike to get us out of this heat and humidity pattern. But right now we do have a little upper low hanging out over South Alabama, which we talked about yesterday. It hasn't really moved much at all for today, and it's going to be very slowly drifting to the southwest the next couple of days. And because it is close to us, it will help to generate some showers and storms, especially in the afternoon. And that's as we pull up a lot of this warm and humid air from the south. And high temperatures today get close to 90 degrees. So a good day if you want to head to the pool, because it will be hot. It will be humid. Probably not seeing much in terms of showers or storms, though, until around lunchtime. And then into the afternoon, we'll see better coverage. But even so, best chances for the showers and storms today will be south and east of the metro. So other than maybe one or two off to the west, it should be a fairly dry day. Super warm, super muggy though for us. And as this little low pressure system drifts around for the next few days, we'll continue to be stuck in the same pattern. As we go into the weekend and early next week, the upper levels, there is a ridge out there, which is basically a high pressure. It's going to be expanding further to the east, bringing more of the really hot air in. And our temperatures will be back up into the low 90s at that point, all while feeling still super muggy and giving us a little less chance for showers and storms. But really all that's doing is adding to the humidity problem. So our real feels going to be near triple digits today and through the weekend. And as we go into next week, probably going to be above triple digits. And that's because of that very hot air mass that's going to be setting up shop right over us. For the weekend, including Father's Day, we'll see the chances for scattered showers and storms. And then for early next week, we'll dry out a little bit. Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, the driest days of the week. Less chances for showers and storms, but there may still be a few because, of course, it is summertime. But for today through the weekend, we will likely see those afternoon scattered showers and storms. The only thing bringing us a little bit of heat relief.